Good morning, dear students. How are you all? I hope all are fit and fine. Yesterday in maths class, what we learned, children? How to write number 5 in your square line notebook. Yes? Today we will learn about how to write number name. How to write number 5 name in your square line notebook. Okay, so open your square line notebook and numeracy skill book also. Okay, so open page number 28. FIVE 5. FIVE is number name. Okay, 5 is it number name, and this is a 5 number, and this is a number name. FIVE 5. Okay, so according to the picture, how many stars are there, children? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many stars are there? 5 stars are there in this picture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, how many stars are there in this picture, children? Totally 5 stars are there in this picture. Okay, so you have to trace dotted line according to the arrow mark. You have to practice with your finger like this. You have to practice with your finger. Okay, then you have to practice your square line notebook. Okay, then next heading, let us trace and write. Okay, already you know that how to trace number 5 number. Okay, help of the single dot and help of the dotted line, how to write number 5, already you know that. So like this you have to trace it. Okay, like this you have to trace it. Help of the single dot and help of the dotted line, you have to trace and write number 5. Okay, like this you have to trace it. Okay, which number it is, children? Number 5. Okay, like this you have to trace and write number 5. Okay, the next, open your square line notebook, put the heading number in words, then put the subheading 5. Okay, FIVE, put the small dash and you have to write number 5. Okay, then you have to write FIVE 5. This is a number name and you have to put the small dash and you have to write number 5. Okay, like this you have to put the heading and subheading, then you can start write number 5. Okay, FIVE, put the small dash and you have to write number 5. FIVE 5. FIVE
V-E.
5. F-I-V-E. 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 5. Then you have to start second row. F-I-V-E. 5. Okay, like this you have to spell the spelling and you have to write number name and number 5 also. Okay.
F-I-V-E. 5. 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 F-I-V-E. 5.
See children, like this you have to write number 5. Okay, so I will repeat once again children. Open your square line notebook and you have to put the heading number in words. N-U-M-B-E-R. Number in words. W-O-R-D-S. Words. You have to put the main heading. Number in words. And you have to put the subheading. You have to put the subheading. F-I-V-E. And put the small dash. And you have to write number 5. Okay. So, first row and second row. Okay. This is today's homework. Like this you have to write number 5 name. Okay. And number 5. Okay. Like this you have to read and write one page of number 5. This is today's homework. Thank you.